An employee of NORECO 2 died on December 25, 2021 during and a Christmas day while attempting to restore the power in Tanjay City. Tanjay police identified the victim as Ronald Gallardi, 31 years old, a trimmer of the NORECO 2 Tanjay sub office. Initial police reports say that Gallardi was trying to restore the power in the area at 6:15 p.m. on December 25, when he was accidentally electrocuted by the live wire while tapping a service drop wire.